Welcome to day 42 of my 6 month commitment. It is October 23rd and I am tanking hard and I have not done this for 2 days, so I am doing it even for the shortest amount of time because I need to get the habit. That's it. So I'm going to do my face exercises. So my thinking is our faces have muscles just like the rest of our body and just like the rest of our body, but even more so, we probably don't use the muscles. Woo. Crunch. So my thinking is, and I've done this off and on all my life, as long as I can remember, is I work the muscles in my face. Wiggle them around, stretch them, just do random things. I'll focus on certain muscles, like this. Works that to me in my brain. Logic, I'm not a doctor, I'm just somebody who thinks too much. That's a good one. I need to make that a shirt. I'm not a doctor, just somebody who thinks too much. But, and then this, because this runs in the family, these little jowls. So, I figured by, using the things that we were built to use our muscles, and if we don't use them, we lose them. So, I said, today I'm just going to do a quick wiggle, 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 wiggle. I usually do this at night. Nobody can see me. But since this is part of my routine that I want to get in the habit of, and it's part of my documenting, welcome to my life. I feel it. Trying to help get rid of this. So I figure if I tighten these muscles, I feel that. All right. We're going to call that good for my face exercises. Be sure to follow. Exciting things are happening. I am manifesting and things are flowing and it is like balls to the wall. Amazing. So be sure to follow. Here and on YouTube, Miss Bell's Lucky 13, or on here and on TikTok, Miss Bell's Lucky 13, wherever this is, Instagram, Miss Bell's Lucky 13. Follow me. My hashtag is everywhere, and I'm sure I'll see you soon.